So, 70-71 season. Everton the champions. First game out on the road. Bit knackered. Bit of a jewel. Let's see. Don Levy. Let's take a look at the goals.
At Elland Road, commentator Keith Macklin pictures from Yorkshire Television and leads in white.
Persuading Cooper to tackle and then beating him. Royal is up there, so is Husband, and Madeley's there, but it's coming out to Royal. Over the top, and that's an indirect free kick. Norman Hunter going right up on top of Royal. Mr. Finney's arm goes up. That was inside the penalty area, but it's indirect. Alan Ball. A moment of danger for the Leeds United defence. Ball and Kendall, and I think arguing with the referee as to whether that was not in fact a penalty, but it is an indirect free kick, and Ball and Kendall are both there. Husband on the goal line. Hurst and Royal waiting to pounce. A three-man wall by Leeds, and it comes back to Brown, unmarked, and Brown again. Oh, it's there, Sandy Brown has scored, and that move worked at the second attempt. The first shot was charged down, but it came out again to Sandy Brown, and that shot went in off the underside of the bar, and Everton have taken the lead after half an hour's play. Gordon West, clean catch to Alan Ball. Johnny Giles, beaten by Ball, who saw him coming. This is Morrissey. Husband's going up the middle. There's Husband. Nicely riding that tackle from Cooper. To Ball. A good shot by Ball. Straight behind it. And Everton ticking over nicely now. Playing some fine football. Paul Madeley. Johnny Giles. That's meant for Eddie Gray, but Tommy Wright gets there. Gray for Leeds. Clark. Norman Hunter. Deflection by Brian Labone. To Keith Newton, and he's made a gift of it to Jones. And here's Giles. It's there. Giles has equalised. A mistake by Brian Labone. And Johnny Giles making it 1-1. With 1 minute to go before half-time. Plus, of course, any time added for injuries. There haven't been many. It's a free kick to Everton. Ball. Royal and Kendall unmarked. Royal, Husband, a goal, and the Leeds defence at fault there. Kendall was unmarked, and Husband was unmarked, and he headed that in. So Everton take a 2-1 lead, a lovely goal. Royal, Bremner, meant for Lorimer, and Lorimer.
Now we go into the second half with more goals to come.
Clark is in the middle. And John Hurst stretches out a leg and hooks it behind for a corner. John Hurst, who plays number 10, but of course is primarily a midfield man and defender, getting his leg in the way of that. Happy enough, I would think, to give away a corner because Clark and Jones were both hovering. in swinging corner. Again, Royal and Charlton on the line. West getting his fist to it. Mick Jones coming out to Hunter. Hunter not able to get a shot in. Lavone getting his body in the way. Terry Cooper, the Everton defence coming out. Ball. Free kick taken by Cooper. Giles. Headed out to Bremner. A beautiful goal by Bremner. What cool thinking by Bremner. He only had a split second to make up his mind, but saw the gap to the right of West. Hit that ball as it dropped. And it's 2-all. Corner to Leeds United. Madeley back to Lorimer. And Bremner. It's there! Finds the only hole between defenders and the net and puts his shot through it. Billy Bremner, the Leeds United skipper, scores another priceless goal.